अस्सलामुअलैकुम एवरीवन, आई होप कि आप सब ठीक हैं और अपना ख्याल रख रहे हैं। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टू एरर्स ऑफ द सेल। इन द सेल डिवीजन देयर आर टू एरर्स दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस, द मेन एपोप्टोसिस एंड नेक्रोसिस। Let us first talk about the apoptosis. Basically, apoptosis is the form of programmed cell death. The biochemical event that occurs leads to the changes in the cell and death occurs. These changes include blebbing, that are the irregular buds, cell shrinkage and nuclear fragmentation. What occurs in the apoptosis? Chromatin condensation occurs in the chromosomal DNA fragmented. Irregular bud, that is the blebbing. Blebbing is the irregular buds of the cells. They break off from the cell and they are phagocytosed. How they are phagocytosed? They are engulfed by the other cells. So this is basically, they are eating the cells and in return the cells are gonna die. So it is the programmed cell death. Because there's so many biochemical events or changes taking place inside the cell that ultimately leads to the death of the cell. Why it occurs? When cell damages, some wounds occur or accident occur, also due to the stressed condition and the removal of the damaged cell. But there are some advantages of the apoptosis apart from the disadvantages. At it is the dangerous to the person's cell, but there is a advantages during the formation of inside the when the fetus or when the baby or whatever it is inside the womb, there are some changes occurs that is due to the apoptosis. Because during the formation of the finger cells, between them undergo apoptosis and the digits separates, our fingers, our thumb separates. So here the apoptosis is acting as the advantages. Its mechanism is useful to the humans when the body is inside the womb. Okay, now the second one is the necrosis. Necrosis is the accidental death of the cells of the living tissues. And what is the causative agent? Injury, infection, and in cancer it occurs. And what is the mechanism? Basically, there is a release of special enzymes from the lysosomes that break component of the cells and the surrounding cells. Cells that die by necrosis release the harmful chemicals, and these harmful chemicals damage the surrounding cells. And necrosis can occur by some insect bites and also due to lack of giving proper care to the wounds. If we are not taking the proper care, we are not aiding our wounds, so it will ultimately lead to the necrosis. That is the accidental death of the cells or the living tissue that is harmful for the human body. So here our lecture comes to an end. Thank you.